This is a youth group song battle. The goal is to guess the song or the artist before your opponent. If you guess wrong, you're frozen until they guess. The person with the most points wins.
The best Christian win.
You're a dead man walking.
All right. All right, ready for song number one?
Yep. Let's do it. Trading My Sorrows.
Correct.
That was aggressive, I'm sorry. Trading My Sorrows.
Correct. Yes. Okay. You guys ready?
I'm
yep.
ready. It's Born Ready.
Trading My Sorrows.
What in the?
By Hillsong. No. Okay, Trading My Sorrows.
I mean, there was one bass line.
Yeah. How the game has started. Let's go.
Okay, okay. All right.
Here we go.
You ready?
Yep. Shout to the Lord.
Correct.
Okay.
He's getting revenge.
I'm not. I'm just playing the game.
Oh, oh.
Shout to the Lord. Got it.
We just talked about it too. That.
Darlene, check.
Man, I gave that to you.
No, no, no. I knew that.
Shout to the Lord.
Yes.
What in the world, man? Did you get the answers beforehand? No. All right. I walk with God. Hey, God, I'm here too, just so you know.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Over the mountains and the seas?
Okay. I think it's loud.
It's very loud.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I'm not ringing a bell.
Ready?
I Can Sing of Your Love Forever.
Correct.
That's what I was gonna say. You should have said it.
I'm good. I get to go.
Okay.
I Can Sing of Your Love Forever.
All right.
Over the mountains.
Delirious.
Delirious. Dude,
do you know
yes.
what song
it is? I Can Sing of Your Love Forever.
Man.
I get 4 points, right? Oh. I can like an artist and song. Okay, great.
This is not good. Okay, I'm still making up to you.
You're not, because you got one.
When the music.
Heart of Worship.
Correct.
When the music.
All is stripped away. I simply come. Da, 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 da. I'm coming back to the Heart of Worship. I.
Matt Redman.
Man. I would have gotten it too.
Was it right? Was she right?
He doesn't get a point.
But she sat there and
he
sang
still...
the whole song until she.
Yes.
Got...
I was
not
worshiping.
Fair.
When the music.
Heart of
what?
Worship. Come on, man. Are these all worship songs?
Yes.
Yeah.
All
right,
ready?
Oh, shoot. Did you feel the mouse tremble?
Correct.
That took too long. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, Martin Smith.
Hold on.
Delirious, but open up the door, open the door, wide open. What is it called?
Did you feel the mountains tremble?
Correct.
Oh, so close right there.
You know the problem is, Jenny Davis, she was my girlfriend.
Okay.
On Wednesday nights at youth.
Oh,
and I was probably too focused on you, Jenny. It's why I'm embarrassing myself now, wherever you are.
Any worship song ever in the 90s.
They all have the same acoustic and hi-hat intro.
Oh, that sounds so familiar.
You're clapping.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord.
Yeah.
By Chris Tomlin? No.
I can't believe
Matt Redman? Hillsong? Jeremy Camp?
Maranatha Music.
No.
Hillsong.
I'm pretty confident I know this one. Open the eyes of my heart.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Open the eyes of my heart.
That could have been Let Everything That Has Breath Praise the Lord. It could have been Open the Eyes of My Heart. It's coming.
Do you kind of know it already?
Yes.
I know.
What an intro.
Wow. It's great.
Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name. Matt Redmond.
Blessed be your name by the tree. No?
Oh, but
Blessed be your name.
Brenton Brown.
By.
Newsboys.
Blessed be the name. Oh, I telegraphed that to you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
This is old. It has like the old.
It sounds like Christmas music.
This sounds like it's from a Hallmark movie.
If you know it. Above all.
Michael W. Smith,
above all.
Yes. Can we kind of hit it at the same time?
Yes, we did. That's a point for both of us.
Man, that.
Okay, you okay? Yeah, no, I'm good. Are you okay?
It kind of hurts a little bit. So,
sorry. All shows are canceled for the next month.
I think I broke my fingernail. Thank you very much. Above all.
Above all. Right.
Michael W. Smith.
And Lenny LeBlanc. I was just having a conversation about Lenny LeBlanc like yesterday. That's crazy.
What are the odds?
What are the odds?
What are the odds?
Never tell me the odds.
Above all, Michael W. Smith.
I was just at a Michael W. Smith concert.
Amazing. Did he play that song?
I was so mesmerized by his white teeth, I couldn't focus on the show. That's why I didn't know it.
Right. Distraction seems to be a theme.
That's your, Mike, that's your fault that I'm here now. How dare you?
You came from heaven. That's from the 80s.
Sure.
Lord, I lift your name on high.
Yeah.
That ring was weird. I felt weird about that ring. Lord, I lift your name on high.
You came from heaven. Oh. To show.
Lord, I lift your name on high.
Why are you stealing my thing? I was doing the motion. Debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to. You came
from heaven's worth. Oh. What recording was that, first of all? Second of all, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Sonic Flood.
Sonic Flood?
Oh, no way.
I really like that sound. It's like.
Okay. Let's bring it back. We can bring it back.
All right, ready? So this is the bonus song. You can get double the points.
Thank you, Lord, for small graces. Okay. This is the last one.
This could be it.
Look.
Stop. These long intros are killing
me.
Yeah,
I. Let me up when they start singing.
I know, right? I kind of like our modern worship, like three songs, speed through it. Fall down. That's Chris Tomlin. There you go. Are you so happy that I finally got? And it's holy.
We fall down.
We. Michael Chris
Smith. Tomlin.
Wow.
We fall down.
Good job. Yes. Nice move. We fall down. I mean, I've heard a million versions of that song. Never heard that intro. I was thinking of the live from One Day version where Chris calls Botswana Africa.
In just a minute, we're gonna call Botswana Africa. Good job, man. I feel as though
good
this
job.
Wasn't
good
my
game.
Greatest
good
day.
Game.
This feels pretty reminiscent of when you schooled Justin too.
Really?
I
believe I
can fly. I'm pretty sure Christian won.
Right. I don't know why you think that.
Mel.
Great job.
In the Disney realm, Mel crushes me.
I'm so glad that they've shortened their song intros. Like,
but word. We have progressed in music, yes. Obviously. I was really impressed.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. None of the artists, but that's Jeremy Camp. So yeah. Do I get a point?